Welcome! It is show day weekend vlog. We are just driving to the hotel right now. It's a rainy day. I've got to pee, of course. But it's good. Spirits are high. I'm feeling really excited. And I'm really excited to bring you along as well for my first show.
First show!
Woo!
First show!
As soon as I arrived to the hotel, I had to check in with my coach. She wanted to see how my food was sitting, the food that I ate for breakfast and for lunch. And then she gave me my protocols on what I should be eating for my next meal, which was a lot more than I'm used to.
My good lord.
Oh, from mom and dad.
My gosh, I've never received like nicer bouquets in my entire life. Like what? Like I didn't even win, I didn't even do anything, and I just get the nicest bouquets I've ever received.
I have to go down in 10 minutes, so I have to eat 2 rice cakes, peanut butter, and honey right now.
Get on that.
Rice cakes, 2 rice cakes, 20 grams of peanut butter, honey, because coach says I'm looking a little too diced. We got to fill up. I'm not complaining.
We'll just check to see. We're a bit early, so we'll see.
Yeah.
Can you tell that I'm pissed? Yeah?
Oh yeah.
Actually, I like it. This is not even like that dark. Like this is like I went to the beach.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Like it's fairly natural, I'd say.
Toned, tanned, fit, ready. It was actually so cold. The entire experience, I was just reading. The spray tan is so cool.
Oh yeah.
And then you have to stand under a fan. My quads. You see that?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna call Isa.
Because if it doesn't like cling to your skin enough and tan your skin and like dye your skin enough basically, then.
Now we're toned, tan, fit, and ready.
Yeah, you are friggin' dark.
Woo!
It's hard to see in this lighting, but yeah, you're very dark right now compared to your usual shade.
That's so funny. Okay, go get it ready. I'll have all day tomorrow to take pictures, but this is like, I've never seen myself like this, so I'm just, whoa. Can you send me a video of you doing your routine? Okay. What a day! Hello? What do we think? I'm just kidding. Basically, he curled my hair. I just came back from my hair appointment. No, I'm leaving my hair appointment. He curled my hair super tight so that tomorrow I could just shake it out and it would loosen up. So this is what I look like now. So crazy. And this man was like next level. He was so nice, but just like eccentric. And also, I was so sad because look at what happened to my tan. And I was kind of nervous about it, but Isa said that it's fine. They'll fix it tomorrow, so no stress. And so hair is done. And now I ate my chicken and rice in the hair appointment with peanut butter. Oh, there's a raccoon right there. Oh! Oh my god. Like a huge chunky. I'm kind of scared he hopped on the car. He's literally coming this way. Anyways, went back home. Gonna do another check-in. See Matt. And then we head out to the venue for registration and an athletes meeting. Okay, let me leave before this raccoon attacks my car. We got to the venue to register to get my number and for the athletes meeting, and this is where things really started to feel real.
Where are we going?
We're trying to find an ATM that apparently was 2 doors down, but clearly we went the wrong way.
Right, money acquired. Now I can hang back with her.
Yeah, I got some money out of the ATM to pay for coach's pass for him because my coach can't be here because it's pretty far from all the wall. So that's gonna be fun for the day.
Just hanging out.
I can't wait to open this. Okay, we just got back from the athletes meeting and we got a goodie bag. We got this huge water bottle, which I love. BCAAs, a Snickers high protein bar. Oh, my mouth just watered. Snickers high protein bar. Whoa! Yum! Magazine.
Okay, magazine that you'll soon be on the cover of.
Certified thick. M&M high protein.
Oh my god. I'm so excited. Show's over. Let's go home and eat.
You got what you came for.
Got what I came for. Prep for 16 weeks for this.
You never look better. Really, really fits your vibe.
Thanks, baby. You look so pretty. It's show. It's here. It's show day. I actually slept like 6 hours, which I'm so happy about because I'm like hyped and I can't really see the lighting's poo. But yeah. So yeah, I slept 6 hours. I'm hyped that I did. I'm just going down to the lobby right now to get some coffee. And then eat my first meal. I did my check-in with my coach. My weight is down from yesterday. And we want to bring that up. So I have a big meal. I'm so excited. Sipping on coffee, taking no water this morning. And then I go do my makeup. It's a good day.
I woke up looking a little bit depleted, so I had to eat a pretty big breakfast. I had a big portion of oats, peanut butter, strawberries, and egg whites. And it was so tasty.
Oh my god.
That's crazy.
That's a big difference.
Even my teeth. Wow. This is just 14 days of white strips, but with the tan. Holy.
It's friggin' neon.
Makeup is clearly done. It was a really good experience. Got my second tan done. Hair, it fell, guys. It's not what it was yesterday, which I'm happy of because I was a little bit nervous, to be honest. Like, it was just so tight that I was like, uh-oh, I hope that the curls fall and look natural, which they do. Got good approval from a coach. So, yeah, now I'm pretty sure I just get to relax.
Just did a check-in with my coach, and she says I'm looking too flat, so we're eating rice and chicken. And then we have peanut butter, honey on rice cakes, and some water. So hopefully these carbs help me.
That's so crazy because altogether it means I'll have eaten 1,000 calories already and it's just 10 a.m.
Holy crap. That's so much more than you're used to.
By 10 a.m., yeah.
Just checked in with Coach again about like 30 minutes after I ate that bigger meal, and I definitely look fuller. It's so crazy, like, seeing the video side to side, and she's getting me to eat more again. So, 2 rice cakes, peanut butter, and jam, because she wants me to keep my fullness. I'm just chilling right now, practicing posing, chilling, practicing posing. That's pretty much my morning.
Last check-in with Coach before we go.
Okay, you are not prepared for what's about to come. Here I am checking in one last time with my coach before heading to the venue, but little did I know what was about to happen in just a few minutes. As I was walking to the venue, I got attacked by a dog. It bit into my calf, and as I walked by, it tore through my sweats and I crashed to the floor. All I could think about in that moment was getting myself on stage. I prepped so hard for this and I couldn't let anything get in my way. By the time I got myself to the venue, we didn't have much time to clean me up. All the people working backstage were incredible and helped me so much, and with a bloody torn up calf, I walked and competed. You could see here in the pictures how bloody my leg was. Once prejudging was done, the staff called doctors and hospitals to see if I could get in quickly, but we didn't have time to get medical attention before finals. So one of the volunteers cleaned my wound up and I went back to the hotel and refocused fully on coming back for finals with my best physique. With all of the adrenaline pumping through my veins, I was just burning through calories. I was checking in with my coach every 30 minutes and looking flat, even though I was eating so much peanut butter, rice cakes, and jam. I honestly couldn't look at peanut butter, rice cakes, and jam for a few weeks after the show. But I'm so proud with the physique that we managed to bring for finals.
Okay. Can you guess what happened? She did it.
I got it. And it was all worth it. I'm so happy. Now the plan is go back to the hotel, order some food, but what I'm really excited for is brunch tomorrow morning.
Yes.
I hope you enjoyed this video. This was a crazy video, and it was an amazing experience, and I could say that I am fully addicted. I cannot wait till my next show. Let's go, baby.
We went from this to this.
One date.